All right, right side. Now if I turn this knob on light, this burner lights, which it's supposed to, but this burner behind it is clicking for no reason. That's the problem. All right, so if I shut that one off, and then I turn the back one on, back one lights, yeah, no problem. But guess what? Front one is clicking now. That's the problem. This side, left side, good to go. Front works, back works, no issues, no cross clicking. That's it. That's the problem. And it is a Thermador Professional. That's it.